What up, guys? It's your Shimon here. I'm doing the Spicy Ramen Challenge with Pizza Rose and my cousin Dee. And she already tasted a bite. I did taste a bite. It's very spicy. Definitely try this at home. Trust me, you should. I'm gonna see how much I can eat from this and how spicy it is. If it's good or not. Let's see. What do you think? Is it good or bad?
It's good, but it's spicy.
That's the thing. And it's hot for me when I ate it. Wanna try?
That's okay.
I drank this whole bottle. Half of it, actually. It's like right here. On a scale of 1 to 10, how spicy do you think it is?
6.
Comment down below how spicy you think it is, if you've ever tried it. Take a look at it. By the way, we only put one packet of spicy sauce because this is my first time doing it, right? Comment down below also how many times you ate this. I just can't stop doing this. It's just so spicy. Now the bathroom is gonna hate me today. This is making this look spicy. So when I eat this, it makes my mouth burn. And then when I eat this, it makes a spicy of this come to this, which makes it spicy. I ate like half of the wall. Is it still in your mouth, Dee? No? Okay. I can't eat this. This is so spicy. I'm getting immediately ready. Not good. Please, sponsor me. I love you. I love you. I love this. I love this so much. It's good. This is so much. Oh, smell this. Smell this. Smell it. How good even this thing can smell. I have no idea what I'm doing. The more I talk, the more it gets spicy. Nothing in here. I finished it. That's how spicy this is. Good. Whoever made this, you are a great maker. But spicy maker. Do you think you should get the nuclear one? Because I can't even eat this one, can you? Mm-hmm. If you can eat it, you should get the nuclear one. not coming out. There's nothing? Wow. How did guava juice even eat like a huge bite of this? Cousin is, he has a real samurai sword. Bye! It's gonna be the end of the video, like, nothing's gonna be linked in the description. Oh, my mouth is burning! Bye!